Listen to me. I am not prejudiced, all right? That is what I'm saying. I am not prejudiced. But Joe Public is. You probably are. You look like a dropout. Point being, I wrote this to heal Britain. As a writer, I make my own rules up, okay? If I want to start a sentence with a full stop, I will. If I want to highlight social prejudice, I will, but I'll do it my way. And sometimes you actually have to be a bigot in order to bring down bigger bigots.